This is Lexi Martin. Going to Warner. That's a three. And Warner will try for three and bury this one. There's like 15 seconds for the first one. An opportunity for the Warriors to take the lead, and they do. Right on the three by Lindsey Warner. They get in the rebound, stolen by Alston. To the cutting Martin, and the layup is good defense by Alston. Coming back, Andrews makes the reverse. A double screen, looking at the switch. Great look down low in the layup. Lennon trying to create. Looking inside, Duarte, count the puck. Working it down low to Duarte. Up top, it's the three by Abella and fourth quarter. As Warner trying to change that, the 12-footer is good. Up top, this is a three by Glennon, and that's...